Alright, so we made this modified Swedish fire torch, and the air hole is a little bit too small, so what we're going to do is open one of these split logs open, to let a little more air in, and you can see that worked instantaneously. And that's a Swedish fire torch.